reliability, passenger service, and speed. Modern technology makes it relatively simple to achieve high speeds. Japanese bullet trains and fast trains in various parts of Europe can reach 300 kilometers per hour, but they operate on specially built tracks with gentle curves, because at high speed, it's the curves that cause the problems. When a train enters a curve at high speed, centrifugal force makes the passengers feel as if they're being pushed sideways.
Advanced testing stage. In Europe, by Trans Rapid International.